What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to episode 2 of the Pro Career in NHL 20. If you didn't see episode 1, go check that out.
Bergeron's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Bergeron's won the draw. Takes it across the blue line. And now he moves it quickly to McAvoy. Puck picked up by Ryan. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Let's go.
Power play goal.
Nice job.
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well, and they're able to capitalize.
With the power play goal, yeah?
Boston's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Corrales won it in their own end and manages to clear the zone. Dallas has possession of it now. Quick pass over to Hintz. Hintz brings it in. Handles the puck. Grabs it and rips it. Comes up with the stop. Gets it out of his own end. The Stars have it against the wall. Dallas will play it at center. Takes the pass. Slides the puck over. Let's it go. And that's blocked away. Slides it diagonally to Hintz. Off a stick.
Nice.
Faxes on the attack in the offensive zone.
Nice.
Comes up with the stop. Moves it out quickly. Here he is with the backhander. Turned aside by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And manages to clear the zone. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Dallas moves ahead with the puck. Dallas is on the attack. Here's a blast. Denies him with the save. Picked up along the wall by Klingberg. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Handles the pass from the right wing. He's got a step and can convert.
Can't convert, James. He doesn't even get a shot. He might as well dump it in the corner and keep the forecheck going.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop!
He could have passed it out. He could have had it. Here it is.
Well, there's the horn concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. Tonight is our team. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number 2 underway. Boston's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Puts it on net. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Dallas wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Here's a blast! Turns him away!
Marchand's shot doesn't miss the mark very often. Very accurate, quick release. He's among the league leaders in goals this year.
Dallas has had the better chances, but they continue to trail. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Klingberg. Stopped by the goaltender. Move to the middle. Shot. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here's a rip. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Taken along the wall by Moore. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Corrales. Dallas gains the zone. Pavelski's tripped up, and that's the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. DeMille's getting called for tripping.
He's fishing around, trying to get to the puck, but fortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
They'll get set to go to work with a 5-on-3.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Dallas is still down a goal as the power play fires blanks. Quick pass to Hintz. Hintz has the puck against the half wall. Centered out in front. Knocked away. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Dallas takes possession of the puck.
It's over the ledge. Come back in 2 minutes, 1 minute, 1 second. They're on another power play. Oh my
Dallas
god.
Dallas takes possession off the draw.
Move
to the middle! Special teams coming up huge on that
goal!
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal.
And a two.
Second period is in the book. Still too close to call. We are tied at one.
We have to go into overtime. I don't know what we're talking about. Oh, someone scored. Please be us. Oh, both of us. And they didn't even play me in the third.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up to center ice. We are ready to get this third period underway. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired. And we are off to overtime.
We already won the game. All right. Didn't play me in the final period or in overtime.
A big overtime win. Did you ever have an OT winner?
Yeah, I had a couple of them. They're fun. I'll tell you, you know that you've ended it all, and when the guys come to punt on you, you can see how happy they are. They want to go home too.
Had 1 goal, 1 assist. Marshawn had 1 goal, 1 assist. DeBrusk had 1 goal, 1 assist. And me and Bergeron had 1 assist. I only took 1 shot that game. Seems crazy to me. That's the video. Thanks for watching. And I'll be back with another episode later today.